Welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Daniel Rodriguez. He is the CEO of EGR Exploration Limited. And Daniel, it's good to see you again. How are you?
Doing great. Thanks for having me back, Steve.
Yeah, so news out from the company talking about moving along the Urban Berry project, which is in Quebec, to a company called Harvest Gold. So first off, tell me a little bit about this particular property.
So this property connects Osisko's Windfall property, which is now a JV between Osisko and Goldfields. And it's a prime piece of real estate, highly prospective, and it has the potential to host, you know, a gold deposit there. And we looked at optioning it off and have been talking with Harvest Gold for them to go take the property and take it to the next level for us.
Yeah. Talk about the reasoning behind making this particular deal. Obviously, the considerations are good for the company, but why you decided not to do this yourself and go with somebody else?
So the Urban Berry Gold property is a non-core asset of ours. It does deserve to be explored. And so we looked at some opportunities and spoke with Harvest Gold and were able to put something together that is still very accretive for EGR shareholders. And gives us a lot of potential upside as they move it forward. They've been acquiring some other properties in Quebec, so they're a gold-focused company, and we're happy shareholders in Harvest now.
Yeah, and obviously you get a net smelter return as well. So obviously, as you mentioned, you're protecting the shareholder value.
Right. So at the end of the day, if they make a discovery and this goes to the end, to the finish line, everybody ends up winning.
Absolutely. Daniel, I thought it'd be a good opportunity just to sort of put a cap on 2023 and look ahead to 2024. So I would imagine you're pretty happy with the progress you've made this year and really looking forward to next year.
Exactly. So 2023, productive year for us, finishing off with this transaction that we just announced. And the big reason is our main focus is still Detour West and looking forward to our winter season. We are currently have permits in for drilling. We are going through that whole process right now, and we're excited to get out there this winter to start drilling and really get some results to excite the market and move our property forward. It's a massive property for us to go explore. So we have lots of potential there, lots of stuff to look forward to.
Yeah. And that drill program, the permits you applied for, that's what we've talked about in the past. It's, as you mentioned, it's just on a small portion of the property right now.
Yeah, so we have over 40,000 hectares. We're looking at two east-west structures that run across the property currently, and we're taking a regional approach right now to go and drill the entire structure from with RC drills doing a top of bedrock. Hopefully that's the right term. And to go get some samples that way to prove out that we are the extension of the Detour Fenelon trend, and that will change the company.
Absolutely. All right. Well, we look forward to talking about that come 2024. Daniel, thank you so much. Good to see you and happy holidays.
Great seeing you. Happy holidays. Thanks so much.
All right. Daniel Rodriguez, the CEO of EGR Exploration.